Good morning.
Nearly afternoon, but good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a good morning, afternoon, good evening. Welcome to the stream. It's me. It's Sock. Hello. I'm late. Because my brain is exploding. Like 10,000 tiny little nuclear bombs. Smile. I can be in your pamp. Hello, hello. I can live with it all. What is this? I didn't see that. That's funny, dude. Right. I've got a few things on my list of to-dos today. I want to finish this room. I'm going to jump straight in. It's Sherry Ram.
Hello, City Hall.
Hello, Sherry. It's Richard Doc. How are you?
Oh, hello, Doc. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. This isn't actually why I called you. First of all, I was asleep. Mm-hmm. Who won the sheriff election?
Thankfully, Bones won the sheriff election.
What?
Yeah, Bones won, and Cornwood didn't, and Cornwood's down in ICU. He didn't take it too well. Yeah.
Cornwood's in the ICU? Why?
Yeah, Cornwood's in ICU, apparently, because there was a shooting in a council meeting, and everyone kind of died. Well, one person did die, so...
Who fucking died?
TJ Walker.
What?
Yeah, he passed away last night.
He's dead?
Yup. Our treasurer died. He was shot last night. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. Okay. Thank you for letting me know.
Of course.
Do you know who did it?
Well, the only people that were sent up last night were the Changang people, and they went.
I'll call you back. Jiggy! Anybody? Come on. Damn it, man. It's not a good idea. Okay. Okay. That's gonna kick off. There's no way Flop's not around. There's no way. Come on, man. Docs are gonna see it, but if TJ Walker got shot by Changa, fuck, we need fuel. By Changang during a council meeting, bro. There's no way. This is what Dark said to Ziggy. Is that at some point something's gonna happen where they're gonna need every man and woman in the ADMC to take up arms and start shooting. And this is it. This is gonna be it. Because there ain't no way that Barry motherfucking Benson ain't gonna go for blood. And so now Dark's trying to figure out, is there a way that he can keep Ziggy out of it? God, can you imagine if Ziggy, oh my God, Solomon. Imagine if Solomon was the mayor and Ziggy was the chief of staff. Imagine if Etta was still the fucking treasurer. can't believe TJ's dead. That's just Jerry's lying. I don't think Jerry's lying. Hey, how could he die if he was already dead? Am I right? Sorry, my bad. Dude, TJ and Dark are like, oops, too soon. They were like two sides of the same coin, dude. I always love running into TJ. They both have the same vision. They both have the same like outlook on corruption and everything. They just had very different methods of dealing with it. Oh my god. Guys, the tarot reading. The first card was loss. Uh-oh. Yeah, no. I don't want this summer. Punk do I wanna? No. Wasn't there a card about death? I can't remember what the first card actually was, but then I think it was the 7 or 8 and then the 10 of swords. Sorry, Jaru. I can't remember exactly what the cards were, but it was essentially, I don't know. It was bad. It was, one of them was loss. Then it was, I can't remember what the last two were. I don't remember what it was. It was loss followed by like violence. Yeah, there was two sword cards. Loss, but not a total loss. I mean, no loss. Conflict that could be violent. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. I mean, loss but not a total loss kind of makes sense for like the family, in that like this loss isn't like hitting them personally, but it's gonna hit them like as like a, like the butterfly effect of it is gonna hit them, right? And it's gonna be bad, I think. And then a conflict that could be violent again. This is whatever the fucking aftermath of this, if like between, I mean, realistically, the aftermath of this is gonna be between ADMC I guess Changang, if Sherry, if it was Changang, and then possibly, obviously the police, and then maybe even like elements of the council as well, because obviously, like, you, I'm assuming Max was there, and whatever Max wants to do. I don't think Etta would just be placed back in that position. This is going to be really interesting. Sangang, yeah. TJ, like, was a big player in the Sanguine stuff, man. That being said, I'm going to watch something in a minute, because someone posted it in our Discord recently and I watched it, but I forgot to reply to it, but I'm going to watch it. Someone made a really cool thing in our Discord and they posted it, and I can't remember who it was, but I watched it on my own, not on stream, and it was fucking awesome. I don't want to watch it right now. I don't know whether it's got DMC on it. Hold on, let me grab it. Where is it? Where is it? I thought it was recently. Is it not in here? I thought it was in clips and videos. Did I see it in Ziggy's? Was it in R? Where was it? What was it? It was a video. Oh, I found it. It was by Pax Piper, The Explosion of Information. There we go. Oh, I can't remember exactly what it was. Oh, this is Sanguine Part 2. TJ was a big part of it. Big part of this. Well, there's a part one to this too. Let's watch both parts. This is I fucking love the style of this. I'm showing you. Calm down. This is part one. It's by Pax Piper.
His men,
oh, what a
queen from her bed.
What a fucking choice.
Bound her in her bones. The seas be ours and bite the powers where we will.
This is so cool. The Siege of Sanguine Isle. Cool, dude. And then there was this one, part two. That's TJ, right?
Cross my heart and hope to die. You never cross my fucking mind. Do you know what your little lies? Do you know what I had to fight through? Nothing that you say is mildly
true. That's dark, I think.
Deceit through shifty smiles to faces you've had for a while. You act like such.
Richard.
Swear to God, I haven't missed ya. God, I hope I never miss ya.
This is so good, dude. That was so fucking good. Check it was featured. Here you go. A lot of people. There I am, Mom. There I am. That was fucking sick. That was Pax Piper, by the way. Awesome video, dude. TJ will be missed. What a fucking character, man. Awesome. What's in my recommended? A lot of D&D stuff. What can I say? Where was I going? Links in Discord, in the art channel, yeah. Yeah, that was a really cool vid. I think there's more on his channel too. There's more stuff on there. Did I see the trailer Brittlewood posted? I think I did, you know, it was really cool, yeah. Lord Sanguine, yeah, it was a cool story, man. Sanguine's shit was sick. What am I doing here? Am I coming here? Do I want to be here? I was gonna go somewhere, and then I got distracted by that video. Let's come here and see if flops or anybody. Flops? What the fuck am I saying flops for, dude? Like when people call me socks, man. Yeah, I think I might have been coming to look at the report, but I was also coming to see who's on duty. How many bones? The fact that Bones won and Cornwood, the vote wasn't rigged, shocked me, dude. What the hell happened last night, man? He won me double the votes? What the fuck? Oh my god. That's crazy. Get in for a sec. Here we go. Congratulations to Jeffrey Bones on being voted as sheriff. All candidates, Cornwall, Graham, McQuillan have done a fantastic campaign this week. And it's been refreshing our ranks. Captain rank, we're now be lieutenant, shift command. Oh, shit. Gray got... Viv got promoted. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Ooh, you know what we can do today? Hold on. Oh, wait. Nobody's up there. What the fuck? I was going to say we could dispatch... We could dispatch out of the new sheriff's office. That could be fun. But I think we're going to be in Drama Town today. Yeah. Do they have dash cams there? I've no idea. I've never been there. In the whole of 4.0, I've avoided it because I'm like, there's no need for us to go there. The sheriff's office doesn't exist. It doesn't really make sense for us to go there. But now it kind of does. Yeah, what the fuck happened? Oh, fuck. Yeah, okay. Did ADMC just shoot the doctor that pronounced EJ dead? There we go. Hold on. Before we get to, I think this one, what the fuck? Oh, never mind. This is, I thought I was about to say Solomon Walker. I was like, wait, hold on. I'm not gonna read this report. I'm gonna estimate that this report is 29 charges. I'm gonna estimate that based on this line right here, I'm just not gonna go. I don't think it's right for me to dig or read into this report at all. I'm just gonna play it off as this has been locked up. It's just been locked up. Yeah. I don't really want to go digging anyway. That's... It's spicy, dude. It's fucking spicy. Jesus. Man. I want the tea, though. I want the tea. I don't want to go check out. Where's? Oh, maybe we're running to Cassidy today. Where are these guys going to put Parsons? The only thing that stood out to me from Cassidy talking to Cassidy yesterday that I was a bit like, ooh, interesting, is like he was on about basically him and Bones like being high command and being like on scenes, like leading scenes and stuff, which, like, you know, great, like I think that's a good thing for high command to do occasionally, but it's also like, do you really think you're gonna have time to do that? Like, you know, high command is a lot of meetings, right? Like, you're going to be in the office a lot of the day, right? You're not going to be out patrolling a lot, you know? Like, there's a lot of work. Yeah, exactly. Like, you got to empower your people. Otherwise, you get the whole thing of, if there's no high command, we can't do anything, guys. And then they're like, but there's no high command in my shift, and we can't do anything unless there's any high command in my shift. And I wonder if there's been any tweets about what is. No way this is happening. What is happening with my PC? Please don't do this to me, man. What have I done different? Look, have my settings reset or something? I feel like my settings have reset. Have they? I can't remember what my settings were. I know I did that, Rhea, but has anything else changed? Oh, well, oops. Oopsies. Sorry, man. Open my window real quick. So I change settings, it's restarted the game. The only thing I can think of, maybe, is that I'm running out of room. I've got 20 gigs left on my drive, so I don't think so. Yeah, if there's a hell week on cops, then honestly, it's game over, mate. Oh my god, Jaeger, yeah. Jaeger's gonna be pissed, dude. Yeah, I don't think ADMC will go after I don't see ADMC going after PD, to be honest. Let's PD absolutely throw TJ's heads. Well, I mean, even so, even then, I don't really see like ADMC like relying on PD to even like do anything about it. I don't know, maybe that's just like me, but like, are they really gonna be like, yo, yeah, let's let the PD handle the justice, you know, let's let them do it instead of like taking it into their own hands, you know? I see them just doing it, right? Street justice. Recycle bin. Where's my recycle bin? I'm empty this. Got it. Yeah, I agree, Books. Yeah. If the PD, if any of the PD do that, honestly, the PD deserve a fucking hell week. Jesus Christ. What if a shit judge gets assigned a CG case? I very much doubt that would happen there. I mean, if Changang went into a room full of the highest ranking, you know, the highest ranking politicians in the city and shot them all up. I mean, you're looking at terrorism, right? So I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if there's multiple judges on a case for one. Yeah, I mean, 3.0, that sounds like the senator type thing. I don't think we do that anymore, so it wouldn't surprise me if there's like a panel. But even still, I just don't see there being like a one shit judge. Imagine it's Doc's judge. Yeah, Bailey gets assigned, dude. Now it's working. Is there something wrong with dispatch? Like, look how quick this is. Like, look, I'm having no issues at all. Everything's completely fine. Everything's completely smooth. If I do a duty on now, I open dispatch. Everything's smooth. There was been scuffing. Yeah, I was getting that yesterday. weird. Really weird. I don't know. I was asked around. Sorry, I'm getting distracted a little bit. Around. I was gonna do some furniture stuff. No one's around for furniture, really? Fuck. What units we got? I wonder if Reed kept that camera in last night. No, he didn't. He took it out. No, he didn't. He kept it in. This fucking guy, man. Fucking damn it. Alright. Let's call it this. Even around. Is nobody around? What day is it? It's bloody Wednesday. It's not like it's a bloody weekend. Where's everybody? The fuck, man? Is this shit? The fuck? Oh, it's a local. I'm gonna go drive down to the courthouse and see Sherry. See what else she knows. Do a bit of digging. Because Doc's thinking this is a ticking time bomb, right? He's got to figure this shit out before. Because for all Doc knows, Ziggy. I don't know whether Ziggy was. Doc doesn't know whether Ziggy was there. Whether Ziggy even knows about it yet. We don't know what's happened. Oh, wait, have I still got my shit on me? I do. Doc's thinking about maybe reaching out to AMC, but that's like, trying to, what's a good analogy here? Trying to give honey to a grizzly bear, you know? It could go, like, it's a nice gesture, but it could also get your face ripped off. I was gonna get changed. You do more dispatch training today? I'm not gonna plan it because I don't know what else is gonna happen today. if we settle into dispatching, then yeah, I'll offer it. Things were simpler when you just had to run across the road for a loyalty test. Yeah. True. I miss Tribble. Mog, stop fighting. She's still down here. Hope she is. Somebody hangs out of the courthouse. There's that guy from Polito. His name, I think his name was Neil or Nigel. Nigel Dixon, I think. There's the guy that made the deal on the beach with somebody. He was chucking shit in the water. I mean, Ziggy were watching him.
Hello, Mr.
Dark. Hello, Sherry. Sorry for hanging up on you earlier.
Oh, that's fine. Don't worry.
You down the courthouse there?
I'm not there. I'm currently farming my carrots.
You're farming your carrots, sir?
Yeah. I'm a farmer now.
I was going to talk to you about that, actually. I heard you're letting Ashes use your warehouse. It's very kind of you.
Yeah, she said that she gets quite lonely, and I don't like lonely people, so I was like, if you ever feel too lonely, you can always come up here and farm with me. That's totally fine.
That's very sweet. Well, can I come visit?
If you bring food?
I bring food. Okay, I'll bring some food there. Where is it?
If you bring, in Gripsy.
Okay. On Main Street?
Yep, it's that one exactly.
Okay, all right. I'll see you soon. I'll bring some food.
Wait, are you coming up here right now?
Oh, well, I've got to go get food, so you got to give me 10 minutes.
Okay, are you going to come alone?
Yeah. Should I not come alone?
No, I just have to make sure that the place looks tidy.
Why?
Because you are a guest in my place, and I need to make sure that the place looks tidy.
Has it like moved in like anything yet?
No, it's got some things.
I was going to ask you this, but how would you feel about before she kind of moved her stuff there? Could I like decorate a little corner for her? Or?
You're not touching my warehouse.
Okay, that's very rude of you, Sherry.
Yeah, she's only coming to spend time when she feels lonely.
Okay, well, just trying to do something nice for my family, but you
know. This is my creation, domain.
That's fine. I understand that. It's the Wicked Witch of Grapeseed. I get it.
Yeah, I have enough fertilizer to make a nuke, by the way. I'm making more.
What do you want from... What food do you want?
Oh, anything which fills me up.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye.
God damn it. I was trying to do something nice for it to... Already backfired. Now I have to buy Sherry food.
Forward grinding G6 all day.
I'll take your money. It
would be nice if we dispatch in Sandy. Actually, the only issue with dispatching in Sandy is if people come to the front desk, we can't really help them out because the front desk is a mission room. Suppose they could come up to Sandy instead. Might check it out on the way up.